Hello everyone! Today I made for you recipe with salmon, poached dashi with katsuobushi crumble, mushroom puree with soy sauce, and asparagus and dill veloute. This recipe is full of umami and I'm sure you're gonna love it. And guys, many of you are asking me about molecular recipes. I don't do them too much, but I recommend you to check out channel of my friend Chef Rudáková. She's doing plenty of them, so have a fun. I'm gonna leave link for her in description down below. And now, let's do the dish. I start with my dashi stock, so I put kombu inside the cold water and leave it there for 30 minutes. If you have more time, you can do it even more. Next, I have to start with my mushroom puree, so I slice one onion and I'm gonna roast it on vegetable oil. Also roughly chop some button mushrooms and put them inside the pot as well. When I get nice color, I put water and soy sauce in, season it with pepper and let it to cook for another 20 minutes. Then it's time for double cream. And I'm gonna blend it with little bit of fresh lemon juice until I get smooth puree. Pass it through the chinoa and my mushroom puree is done. Now I move my kombu on the heat and bring it to boil slowly. In the meantime, I will take out the white stuff. Before it starts fully boil, I will take out the kombu. Turn off the heat, put katsuobushi in and leave it to infuse for 10 minutes. Last step is to pass it through the cloth and basic dashi stock is ready. I have a bunch of asparagus here, so I will pick some big ones and keep them on the side. The rest I will clean a little bit and chop it to smaller pieces. Then I put butter inside the pot and sweat the asparagus for a few minutes. Now is coming dashi stock in, also put some fresh dill, double cream, season it with salt and pepper and cook everything for a few minutes. Last step is to blend everything in the blender. Pass it through the chinois and delicious asparagus and dill veloute is done. And now it's time to start with the salmon. So I cut one portion and I'm gonna poach it in dashi stock with salt, lemon and fresh dill. I will try to keep the water between 50 to 60 degrees Celsius and the salmon will wait for me there till I need it. And because I will take out the skin, I need something crispy on the top. So I will roast some breadcrumbs on the pan, mix it with fresh dill and lemon zest, season it with salt and pepper, put fresh katsuobushi in and easy crumble is ready. Now I will use asparagus I kept on the start. So I clean the top with small knife and then peel them with a peeler. I will slice few pieces and keep them raw for my garnish and the rest I will cook later on. Next thing I have to cook are mushrooms. So I just cut them in half and I'm gonna roast them on the pan until I get nice color. And guys, if you like this recipe, don't forget to give a thumbs up. And let me know in the comments what you would like to see more on my channel so I can make it for you. Season them with salt and pepper, finish them with butter and they are ready to go.
In this time is my fish cooked, so I will take it out from the dashi and also take out the skin. In the meantime, I cook my asparagus in dashi stock with salt. Then I portion it and season it with salt and pepper. Last thing I have to do is to put katsuobushi crumble on the top of the salmon and I'm ready for plating. I start with a swipe of mushroom puree. Then is coming salmon poached in dashi with katsuobushi on the top, blanched asparagus, roasted butter mushrooms, few slices of raw asparagus, few nasturtium leaves, fresh dill, and finish it with asparagus and dill veloute. So what do you think, guys? Do you like it? Let me know in the comments. And if you would like to learn more about fun and cooking at home or get my personal cooking coaching, check out the links in the description down below. Thank you for watching and I see you soon.